Come on, I'm starving. I can't believe I nearly left this lot out overnight.
Who was that?
Gary. Probably drunk.
Mom, you can't have anything to do with him anymore. All over girls he doesn't even know.
Well, how do you know he doesn't know her?
Just presuming from what you said.
You know what? I don't even care who she is. It's done. I'm finished.
I'm going for a bath, so I don't want any of your bang bang music down here, thank you. I want a nice long relax.
This woman that was all over Gary, do you know more about her than you're letting on?
What is this? Your police training kicking in? Your amazing powers of deduction?
I just want a straight answer.
Oh. Sam from work. I sent her to the Rovers with a photo of Gary and she nailed it. He ever comes near my mum again and I swear he'll be sorry he ever laid eyes on her.
My desserts are the most suitable that we get from me about
an island. Listen, I'm sorry that you got the wrong end of the stick.
Oh, I don't care. I'm not interested.
No, she doesn't care about you or your stick.
Yeah, well, I care. And I thought you might come to court with me today.
Oh, who could refuse an offer like that? Talk about a dream date.
I'd really appreciate the support.
Would you? Well, maybe you could give that girl from the pub a call then.
I've never seen her before in my life. I've already told you this.
Yeah, and I doubt you'll ever see her again. Pity. You should have got in there while you had the chance.
Oh.
Right. I may as well tell you all, before Gary starts bleating, I haven't been waiting tables in a Mexican restaurant. I've been working in a lap dancing club.
Waiting tables?
Dancing.
It's true.
And then Gary found out.
Oh, aye. Bobbed in for a shandy, did he?
He followed Sam into the club.
Who's Sam? Actually, I don't care. You're 17. You're working as a lap dancer. Is that even legal?
Whatever. Sam's the one you caught him flirting with in the Rovers. Anyway, Gary comes over all armish, starts telling me to put some clothes on and have some self-respect, and then he starts pouring at me.
Gary?
He was only trying to get her home.
Talk about victim shaming. Yes, Saint Gary. And then he started grabbing me, so the security had to come and reason with him.
Is that what you call it?
Messed his face up, laid into him and smashed his phone.
You sound like thugs.
Well, it's kind of the job description.
David, shut up. Where is he now?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine, thank you. A bit shaken up, but I've been through worse.
Hey, Annie. Oh. The paramedics were worried.
Right, do you know that he's supposed to be at court today supporting his mum? David, I need to borrow your car. Don't you think this is the end? Me and you, we're gonna have this discussion later. So she stood back, she let them batter you.
Sarah, she provoked it. I'm sorry, but it's true. She set me up and she walked away. Just like she set up that lass to come onto me just as you were walking through the door. It's like she's a different person.
Acting tough. She was the same when she got home. She wasn't sorry at all. I'm sorry, though. You always seem to cop for our mess. Does your mum know you're here?
How long have I had that? It's knackered already. Couldn't even get a message to her. Just hope to let me go soon so she didn't realise that I'm missing.
I'll knock on at Tim and Faye and I'll let them know. When Nathan went to prison, I thought that was the end of it. That I got my daughter back. I mean, she's been working there for weeks, Gary. I didn't have a clue.
Teenagers, eh? Tell you nothing.
And then all that counselling and everything that we've said. And it's just been a waste of time. She thinks she's only been put on this earth to be used.